Oh Chandala, make way for the Holy Master. Don't you know that you are polluting the path with your indecorous self?
Pardon my ignorance, O Holy Sir. But I am unable to see any Master here. Who is the Master? And Master for whom?
His Holiness, Jagadguru Shankaracharya, Supreme Scholar of the Four Vedas and the repository of all the holy scriptures is in front of you. And you say that you cannot see any Master? What insolence! Clear the path of your unbecoming presence.
Forget not that it is demeaning for any person, more so an outcast, to obstruct a Brahmin on his way for his sandhya rites.
Chandala, move away.
An outcast like me cannot understand the scholarly words that you speak. O noble Brahmana, please tell me, whom are you asking to move away? If you're referring to this body, then remember that this body is made up of the same five elements as yours. And if you're referring to the Atman, then Atman is all-pervading and universal. So, tell me, who should move away?
Manobuddhyahankara chittaninaham Nacha shrotra jihve Nacha grana netre Nacha vyoma bhume Na tejo na vayo Chidananda rupa Shivoham 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 Shivoham.
You are garbed in the attire of a chandala, but you speak the wisdom of the Shastras. Your words, saturated with the essence of all knowledge, prove that you are no outcast. You are indeed a Jnani.
I am no scholar well-versed in the various forms of knowledge. My simple mind is confused by your pedagogic question. While the Parabrahman is reflected in every being, just as the bright sun in numerous water bodies, then where is the differentiation between a Brahmana and a Chandala? Does the external composition of the vessel change the nature of pure water? Or does our caste change the nature of Brahman within? Shankara, how have you come to identify yourself with this body that is as unstable as a water bubble? Mighty indeed is this illusion which deludes the ignorant and the learned alike.
You cannot be an ordinary person, O Holy Sire. Kindly reveal yourself.
Prabhum Prananatham Vibhum Vishwanatham Jagannathanatham.